Okay, we have here a HP 14-DH, and when you connect the charger, and nothing happens all of a sudden. This is a new issue, customer presenting. So let's see what it is. Could be something simple. Maybe not, maybe it is. Let's see. That's incorrectly. Let's disconnect the battery. Okay, good power. There we go. Now we got power. White light. Hello, sorry, can I speak? All right, so that's now working. One of HP's glitches, okay. That should technically be going into the BIOS or Windows. Okay, we're in. Let's check the battery health quickly. It says battery is full. Okay, and F2. Component test and power. Battery run once. Oh, I see. Battery details. Okay, disconnect. Stays on. What a weird system. What kind of battery does it use? This uses HTO3XL. Might have a few lying around. HTO3XL. That is not it. Sometimes these other similar batteries are incompatible, even though they don't have the same product codes. Battery, any more battery boxes? I think we had one more. Yeah, they're all gone, okay. No biggie. I think I had. Double check one more place. Yeah, no, it's finished. Okay, we'll just make do with this battery. Yeah, we'll let them know of the battery condition, see what they want to do. Okay, one more time. Shut it down. Alright, done. Thanks for watching. Just double check the charger is still charging. Yep. See you in the next one.